thousands of folks without gas, heat, or food left out in the cold yet again.
It's insane, okay? I've been 10 days now, and now shoveling snow.
And you still don't have power?
No. No power, no gas, no nothing.
It's freezing.
What are you guys going to do tonight?
Under the lots of covers. Under lots of covers, I have 5-6 different layers worth of stuff. I have a heart condition. I'm arthritic. He's diabetic. Nobody cares.